Unless you fall into this grid of, yeah, you're messed up enough, then we'll help you.
Most of the homeless shelters and drug rehabs and stuff are designed for adults. And youth get mixed up with those adults, and it's not appropriate, it's not welcoming.
Real solutions mean